It's two teenagers being called heroes tonight after they saved their three-year-old brother from a fire. This happened on Corona Drive in Orangeburg County. Authorities say a 14-year-old alerted his siblings after waking up to smoke in the hallway. His sister jumped from a second-story bedroom window, then the teen lowered their brother down before jumping out of the window to safety. Their mother was visiting a neighbor at the time. That fire has been determined to be accidental.